Residents of Mpape community in Abuja have condemned the lack of palliatives by the federal government. The state claims that several people are benefiting from the government's special intervention for the poorest of the poor is false and an attempt to deceive the world. Several of them spoke to Plus TV Africa, saying the current extension of the lockdown within the federal capital territory is not feasible, as several families are already in dire need of food.
Nobody give anybody one naira. If government give money to share for people, the people who carry money, they don't take money. Nobody collect any kobo. Even me self, they register me and never receive anything. And if this thing not true, if it's true, government want to give people money, why not government transfer money to the people account, people who get account? If they not go do this, we get NEPA. NEPA people know everybody house. They bring bill everywhere. They know everywhere. Why not give people money through NEPA people?
The president announced that they are making measures for over 2 million households now. But it's not reaching anywhere. They can do it by BVN. If it reaches me, it's going to reach the man that doesn't even have an account number. That's just the simplicity of what I think about the 2 weeks lockdown.
For people that are working, working class people, they are getting their salaries, but we that are not working, we are doing business. I came here to sell my agricultural product because I need to feed my family. I need to take care of my children. They don't know what is coronavirus. So in as much as President Buhari extended the 14-day, what is he doing on top of the extension? Something should be done. Some food ingredients to be shared. And I'm sure 90% of people in Nigeria have BVN. Check on the BVN, check on the bank accounts. Those ones that don't have up to 5,000 in their account, credit their account, let them go and buy food and eat. That is what I'm saying. Food first before health, I guess. Thank you.
They could have provided for us, giving us little money. By doing so, if there's anybody that go against the law, they cannot hold the person. Even we, within the surrounding, we will be watching in every of our surrounding. We will know that if you go out, we are to hold you and hand over you to government. But now, government did not provide anything. What do they want us to? They cannot lock us inside, though, especially me, with 6 children. What do I have to give to them? I have to come outside. Maybe anybody can help me to help my children.
I suffer, not be small suffer, now I suffer. It is 7 children. And I'm renting house. My house money is already due. Now, after that, when my house money due, my family did not say anything. So they call the chop cassava. They have no farm. That cassava come as they beg, collect. Our government, as the FCT, Abuja, is supposed to give us small, small change. And food, where go they eat? Make you not say you are not suffer for nothing. No food, no money. You are there house. It is nothing, nothing. The sickness is not kill us. Now, if you're hungry, now you're going to kill us. I'm going to say you have government. You don't have any government for this Abuja.